So the difference in between batteries for iPhone 5 and iPhone 5S. You're looking at them right now. The one with the smaller connector is for the 5S, and the one for the larger one is for the 5. Turn them around. And you can tell that the connectors are a little different. 5S. And the 5 is 3.8 volts, 5.95 watts, and the other one is 4.8 volts, 5.45 watts. So it's not much difference, I think. So, and that's the difference. Thanks for watching.